start.
Coach, congratulations on your win.
Thank
the
you.
The first of the season.
Thank
what
you.
What are your emotions after that game?
In first place, I'm so happy for this wonderful win. It has been effort of both players and the coaches who worked a lot to see that we get this win.
Yes, coach, 3 goals up in the first 20 minutes. That was obviously a dream start for your team. Mm. What do you think was the cutting edge to give your team this sort of dominance?
In first place, the viewers who are seeing me, I can say that it has not been a wonderful display, but what we wanted all is to see that we get a win. But I'm happy that what we worked upon yesterday and some other days back, we were trying to see that these young men, they put the ball behind the net, though there was a clear cut chance where we had to, Kakande just make a pass in the goal and we finish. But I'm so happy that all strikers, at least all 3 strikers, managed to put the ball in the net. So we worked for it and we have been working for it throughout.
Obviously, like we said earlier on, your first win of the season, what do you see on the horizon now that you've gotten the only result that you hadn't yet gotten this season?
It has given us, what I can say is that it has given us stability, whereby once you get a win, you can start. You remember when we went to Mbarara, we got a draw. We said, okay, let us build from that draw. Now here, we have a win. Let us build from this win. Again, from this win, we can go back and stabilize our identity, playing culture, and see that at least we win comfortably by a better display of that game. And another thing, it has really pushed us forward a bit to see that we chase those people who are ahead of us, to see that at least we climb the table and our team start working things better.
Coach, man of the match performance from Yassin Mugume, and obviously one of a goal that many people saw as a wonder goal. Any comment about his performance?
In first place, all players worked hard to see that we get this win, but Mugume, I'm telling you, the goal he scored, it has been a wonder goal, a wonderful goal, I'm telling you. And I'm not saying that it will be maybe the best in season, but it will count one of the best, because he used his brains to see that the goalkeeper is up front, and he scored a beautiful goal. I last saw that goal when Patrick Kluivert scored it here in Uganda, when the oldies of Barcelona came here. Meters away of the goalkeeper from his goal, and he was very far. He did see that with his accuracy, fantastic, he did it well.
The club at large, what's the way forward now?
Now the way forward is, we may not be playing good football as I'm speaking, but what we want is to stabilize the team through winning. We want to look at those areas where we are not performing well, so that we work them out and see that these players can come back on the road with nice football, nice discipline, fantastic goals, good defending, and all other aspects as far as the 4 components of the game are concerned.
All right, coach, thank you so much. Congratulations on your win. All the best.
Thank you.
Yes, Yassin Mugume, kulika yumu ya ugemu. Yes, obu wangu zogu sose mutimu ya Great Stars wefunye na sizoni. Uulido otia okuvamu ya ugemu.
Okusoka kanebaze. Asokende baze Katonda okubanga akyatuwadde ekyengera ekyobulamu n'okubanga atusiza ku buwanguzi lwonaku olwaleero. Mpulira bulungi kyemmanyi buli musambi yenna sawa zino wali awulira bulungi obuwanguzi bwetusoose funa mu sizoni. Tubadde nga close nga tusamba naye nga tetubutuukako, ne twebaza Mukama olw'okuba nti asobodde okutuyamba ne tufuna obuwanguzi lwonaku olwalwaleero. Mpulira essanyu nganze kuba mwe nsobodde okulabika obulungi olunaku olwalwaleero, era nebaza Mukama era nsaba nnyongere paka gemu zonna zonna insha Allah.
Man of the match performance kwa Senegolo weno gemu kikyolaba ekijja mu maaso kyolaba mu maaso go?
Ndoza era kuddamu kwetegeka kwa bakochi baffe bategese bulungi wiki jetubade na yema vega kao bade batu umba umba bulungi bategese bulungi kwa gamba bazise bategeka bulungi training bulungi sisi kwetu jikute bulungi ne golo jenkubyo nakolwa lero nzekunze bade nsufu nsanyuse mutima kubata kisangika mu Uganda Premier League kuba gole zifanagana wezi kyo era nsaba mfunogo mutima ntandikira onyongera oko nsaba kubanga nyongera ko gole endala maso.
Yes, obviously team ya mwefunya winye sose ekyo owulira otya gwe nga omusambi kati nti mugenda mu games kati eziddako nga mufunye yo bonu
era tuwulira bulungi players at large kuba game esose tufunye win esose tekibadde kyangu munnaye gadde manyi ga Katonda era tugenda kutandikira ku win je tufunye okulanga tufuna obuwanguzi obudda kole tubadde bulungi tubadde mu red tubadde mu relegation kyemanyi points tufunye zigenda tongerako maaso so bwe tongera okulwana ne tulwana ne tulwana tomanya mipira nga esatu obeena tujja kuba tuliko waggulu katuzimbire ku ekyo mpola lenga tufuna win eziddako mu maaso awo.
Finally, ekigambo eri abawagizi ba Grey Stars abazze okubawagira leero mu eno game.
Mbebaza kuba batubereddewo bambi kuva sizoni zonna ezibaddeko emabega awo badde bajja bambi batuwagira era mbasaba temukoowa bambi mbasaba bambi temukoowa mutongere obuwagizi n'abasigadde wakeyo mubagambe mbategeeze bajje bambi wagire Bright Stars. Amina.
All right, weba lenyo.